Hey, that was unloading 25 bikes. Well, 24 plus mine is 25. So, had a lot of sport bikes on that though. So it didn't take up a whole lot of room. There's mine. So that's gotta go back on. That one's gotta go back on, or on. If you can tell, that's number 31. So, all of these bikes lined up here somehow have got to go back on that trailer. I think dispatcher this time is a little wishful thinking about what we can fit. We'll see. I ain't saying no yet, but that's a lot of big bikes to get on that trailer. But we'll start on that tomorrow. Calling it a night. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
We can get probably two over there, you know.
Alright, so we got the bottom deck loaded, except for my bike, but we still have all of these to get on yet. I think it'll fit. Gonna be a little tight though. So we unloaded 25 bikes. We were supposed to reload 31. And well, we're going west. Illinois, Iowa, Nebraska, South Dakota, Montana, Minnesota. I think that's it. As you can see, we're loaded right to the back doors this time. And dispatcher, believe me, we got them packed in there. All right, see you on the road. Henderson, 4. 1908 Indian. Alright, here at Walter Brothers Harley-Davidson in Peoria, Illinois, dropping off 22 Road King.
New customer bike, moving up here from Florida.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
Works.
Go.
Yep.
22 Road King. So where do you guys ride around here? Well, I mean, we had the weekend off because you guys weren't open until this morning, so we got to unload our bike, go for a ride. I couldn't find a windy, twisty backcountry road anywhere.
There's a couple of good windies, but.
...2011 Road King. Clinton Harley-Davidson, Clinton, Iowa, just delivered.